All right, thank you, Jess. A busy morning for Shreveport Fire Department. Three fires in less than an hour. The first one happening just after midnight at an apartment complex on Fern Avenue. That fire was determined to be caused by a lightning strike. No one was injured. The other two fires happened after 1 o'clock this morning. One was on Westover Road, the other on West Laurel Street. Both homes were unoccupied, and the causes of those fires remain under investigation.